see so many young people taking part in our cluster, and I hope that it will continue to spread, more young people will take part in it. And talking about young people, not many of you probably old enough to remember, back a few years ago there was a gospel quartet called the Clout Indian Festival. They went around all over the place singing, played instruments and sang. And they did a song that I liked a lot. They did In My Father's House in many nations, but they did a reading of the 23rd Psalm, the Indian version of the 23rd Psalm. And tonight, I'm very happy that Miss Lisa Threet is playing for me. I followed her music. I love her music. And she played at my mother's funeral. I never will forget that. We appreciate her. And but I'm going to sing the first verse, and then she will play the song through while I read the Indian version of the 23rd Psalm. Then I'll do the last verse. And Brother Craig, if you will, go back there and lock the door so
he feels till it runs over.